Akkol, the venue of the 4th National Scout Jamboree of Kazakhstan Scout Association. If you can go around, it is one of the best places for the scouting events. It has a lot of jungle bushes where we can have the sub camps. You have small ponds around. You can have a water activities. You can have a small rocks for some of the adventure activities. They have a fields, beautiful fields with one of their nomads tent. The activities have a lot of sports like camel riding, horse riding, the bow and arrow practicing for the children, hut making, the gadgets making, the lashing for the scout skills, and the visit to the nearby village to know about the culture of the villagers and the economy of the village. And they have invited few regions from the whole Kazakhstan where there is a no scouting. Once they come to this Jamboree and see the activities, the invited teachers or the youth will go back and they will start beginning of the scouting in that region. There are 4 sub-camps. The 4 sub-camp doesn't have any light system. It's all really scouting, thrilling experience for the children. Almost all the 240 scouts in the Kazakh came from various regions. The best part of this Jamboree is no internet, no phone connection, except one or two, they have a walkie-talkie where they are calling and talking to others. So almost all the children are mobile-less and they are concentrating on the much of the activities.
Громче, громче, громче! Почему молчим, Джамбори?
And the best part of Indian Scout Guide Fellowship is we celebrated the Independence Day on 15th August. Every group of the Kazakh scouts are thrilled to come and have a group photos. We distributed a cakes among them as a part of our celebration. We sang our national anthem. We said greetings to everyone and everybody was happy. Thank you. We are here just to explore the methodology of the scouting the Kazakh has adopted, so that we can adopt the idea, spread the message, and we can also extend a helping hand or a support to the Kazakh scouts in future planning. So hopefully the Kazakh, by next Jamboree, the 5th National Jamboree, will see all regions participating with the scouts. Indian Scout Guide Fellowship wishes them best, and we are very happy, thankful to the Kazakh Scouts for their invitation and for their great hospitality. Thank you, Kazakh.